She's dead.
Señorita, stop that at once. What do you think you're doing?
Here's the man I was mentioning earlier. What should we do with him?
Educate him on the error of his ways. You didn't really think we'd let you violate your contract and run off with a head full of secrets, did you? Wonderfully useful you are. You remove those who would supersede me in rank. You find pieces of the prophecy disc, saving me the effort. If you weren't my enemy, I would take you for my friend. Our aims must not be so different for all the help you give me.
Thank you. Kathleen!
Maman?
It can't be. I left you in Madeline's protection for your own safety. You and my heart. What cruel destiny brings you now? And carrying the blade of the enemy? Don't tell me.
I thought you were dead.
Please understand. They would have killed me. Taken my heart. I never wanted to leave you. Is that it? Has Agathe sent you here to kill me? Please tell me you do not hate me so much. I would not have left.
Kill you? No, I came here on my own.
Avlin, the disc can never fall into Agathe's hands. If it did, everything I've been working to find and protect since leaving Nouvelle-Orléans would be destroyed.
How do you know him? And why are you so afraid?
Long ago. No. I'm sorry, Evelyn. I hope you can forgive me someday.
Maman!